beg you, help me. Save me, or this madman is going to kill me. I'm grateful that you rescued me. Please, save the others. Here, this should come in handy. Thank you. Oh, thank you for saving me. This evil man chained us up in here. He needs our souls. He wants to be immortal. My friend Henry, he didn't make it. You need to stop this madman at all costs. I found a part of this device. If you assemble it, it will help you to destroy the source of his life force powers.
Save me, please. Destroy this thing. This artifact, it's the source of all the powers of this insane alchemist. As long as it remains whole, the alchemist is immortal and his powers keep growing.
Thanks. Now we better get out of here quickly.
Now please save Lucia. She's in Electronimus's estate. Use this key to get inside through the dungeon. Hurry!
The alchemist lost his power and left the town. The artifact that replenished him was destroyed and stripped him of the source of his limitless power. So no one ever discovered exactly what the artifact had been. Perhaps it was the fruit of the alchemist's terrible experiments. Perhaps it was some higher being from another world. The mystery remains unsolved.
Fate took pity on us, and we managed to find the medicine. Thousands of lives can now be saved.
We have a long road before us across the ravaged lands of Italy. From town to town, I must bring salvation, hope for tomorrow, and for a brighter future. The journey won't be easy, but that's the start of another story.